Jones.
Hello, everyone. Hope everyone's doing good. It's been an awesome weekend so far, and it's just about to get better. As you all know, most of you know, that I've known Nadia for quite a long time, say about 10 years. The first time I met Nadia, I remember, as the best man said, I had blue contacts on, I had blonde streaks. I remember the first time I met her, I said, hey. She just looked at me with a hey, and she walked away. Like, what happened? I was thinking about that the whole night, what happened? But back then they had AOL Instant Messenger. Everybody knows about that. So I am her, asking her, hey, I said hi to you in Toronto and you just walked away. She goes, what's up with your blue contacts? But all kidding aside, after that, she has been the first person I talk to in the morning and the last person I talk to at night. Since then on, we've always been together. Nadia, I just want to say that you make me a better person. If it wasn't for you, I would not be where I am today. Most people, you know, they're not lucky at marrying their best friend. I can honestly stand here and say that I am marrying my best friend. I love you, Nadia, and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you.